back. Last line. Last four puzzles. Will any of them will be impossible? Let's see. Caffeine. Is that the same as caffeine? Is it how you write it? Stimulant. So it should be caffeine. I guess that's how you say it. Not with O. Caffeine. 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 Alright. N's and C's, nothing else. Ah, and O's. Okay, O's are easy. C's are not the best. Could use this, because N's would be already inside. Would need to replace that one. Or could use this one. Nah, that's even worse.
Or could use this one.
Because it's already have a O. Plus I would have one of these already. This one, I guess. But still need to replace one. And okay, how this part? It's kind of ugly.
Oh, one more complicated puzzle incoming.
I don't know. Everything seems very hard. You see, even if I take this, many bounds are wrong. This is right. So just two bounds are right. The rest is wrong. Well, maybe they will become right if I put oxygen here.
Oh my.
Could I use this? Pull it oxygen up. Ah, but you know there are two oxygens required. So if I use this, I could. Oh yeah, this is nice. Oh, I just realized something interesting. This might be not the best way Because I also need one here. One more C, so I still need to one more of these. But if I do that, I could. Do it like this, as I did. Not sure. Well, one will have kind of stupid job with this. But you know, even if we would put it flipped, one still would need to deal with the C, I think. It would be simply very underworked gun, because he can't reach anything. Oxygen is here, oxygen is here. It would need to go like four times. Although, it would be a chance to add through O's oxygen to now it's very interesting. And I need to make a choice. I think we're gonna build both and see which one is better. And four the same as one. So in this way we spent four guns for this nonsense. It's not great. Bonds are kind of stupid. I guess four needs to add, two needs to add first, and three instead of removing, and they will have to remove too. Yeah, that's not great. Okay, bonds are broken. Well, it works till now. We still need to replace that. Should not forget. Work perfectly, but okay. Okay, this part seems alright. And we only two guns left. If we remove here one... Also, this gun is done. Gun 3. Maybe gun 3 could go one there. But we will see. You know, I just realized something. Gun 1 is not important at all. Oh no, it is. Gun 1 is not important for adding atoms here, because 2 could do it. Instead of... 3, I mean. Instead of removing them, he could push them out. I guess same as 2. So 4 and 1 do not need this part. I guess 4 could go there and deal with this. And 1. Well, it already done what it should. Ah, yeah, but now Bond. Actually, Bond is right. No. Oh, it's weird. It seems that 3 doesn't need to add anything. Kind of okay. After 2 deals, this part is alright. See, all good. Okay, here is not the right bond, but that's problem of 4. Yeah, 2 is kind of useless. It might go there and deal with that. So I'll need to replace that one. This will be hard. We also need to put here N, here C, here N. Maybe that end could be pulled right there. But because we need one more N, maybe it's better to just break them in half. Like that. Break it and pull it one. Though putting C inside gonna be challenging. Not even sure how you can do it. I put this because I need 3 C's. Here, here, and here. And I thought maybe I somehow can use one molecule for all and just remove something in the middle. Doesn't seem to be the case. I guess this could be used. maybe like that. We'll need some movement, but okay. Like, there is a space at least for ants straight away. Too bad nobody can push it. And this is in the right place. Need to delete that and that. No, that can even stay. Because this pushed here. Do not like this. How to delete that one? Only way if something stays here is from this side. This one needs to be pushed out, so maybe. Okay, 4. Push us out. Okay, I guess he needs to add first to make the run right bounds, and then it can push twice. Okay, it can be broken out at least from this. So it could be deleted or pushed up, pulled up if there is nothing. I think it's not that bad idea to make nothing, to pull it down, because we might push all the molecule, because at this time it's already all complete, everything is connected. If I take it out, we can push it. So that's not bad. Only thing I do not like at the moment is that it's kind of a long wait for pushing it out. If we do it only now. After that, only at this point. Pulling, not pushing. Yeah, I don't think it can happen one faster. That also means that pushing must be only one later, and I push everything. Oh, but it must be here. I think better would be. Wait a minute, something is not right. If I push this inside, this part, will everything be correct? There will be one C inside, one C here. Yeah, I think it would. Then I need gun here. But if I want to push this, this is the wrong position. It needs to go here. Could 3 do this pulling stuff? It's very close, and it does nothing. I think it could. Go, go. Can't pull straight away though, sadly. I think if 4 would not delete, if it leave deletion for later, I could get that faster. Yeah, perfect. Because it doesn't need to do it straight away. It can go back and then delete. Like, it doesn't matter. This thing doesn't do anything. Yeah, only thing is that even if I did this, even if I give this job to 3, it's not gonna remove those atoms. It's too much. It needs to go back to his place. Like that. Okay, 2 guns to deal with this part. We need, when we push, it's gonna become quite good, but we need one end here, here I guess. Well, that's not actually that hard to do. We just do like that. Oh no. No. This needs to be pushed. I guess if you remove this part, by 5, add, delete. A gun 6 will have to remove everything here, and move that. That's way too much. Maybe 5 could deal with that. You know, I'm gonna push it to see what's going on. So this is wrong. This is right, this is right. This must be put up. That's easy. Single gun can do it. Add and push it. This needs to be removed, cleared. This needs to be cleared. Oh, not that easy actually. Like this one can be cleared only from this side. meaning 6 must stand here. If 6 stands here, I guess it can also clear that. Too bad that... Well, maybe I can start cleaning it straight away. If I start, it's probably gonna make a bounce, but it shouldn't. Oh, didn't. A lot of free time. Ooh, triple bond, yikes. I think we did it wrong. I do not like how it looks at all. Oh, guys. I think waiting for this to be able to pull was wrong, because now we have so much free time. This must be deleted. This though. I guess 5 could go down, but if I remember, there was some kind of bond happening if I do it. Yeah. Well, I guess, again, I made just odd atom to break the bond. Oh, but I pushed that one. Yeah, if I delete this, I need to go up. If I do this, 4 could delete, but then N does not get atoms required. Not in time. So I guess 6 would do it instead. have what you need. These become double. No, it's okay. So what we have done? Some disaster. What is this? Wrong bonds. This is wrong. This is wrong. Four could prop even leave it. It's so stupid. Hate this puzzle. What is this? Not right at all. Someone needs to delete this. You know, maybe five shouldn't even go down. It need to go up and deal with everything else, like this one. Six could add one more here. Does even six need to be here? Six could be here. What if 6 starts to removing that? It probably gonna make bond. I think I already did it at some point. It made bond with that or with that. Oof. ugly as fuck. Why it makes bond with that though? Seems wrong. My. Actually, I'm interested what would happen. Not enough. I already feel like finishing it. You know what? I will try real fast new one. How long was the video? Oh, 40 minutes. You know, guys, this might be the one we fail. I need to try this way. So I would have one more gun. Oh, it got 4. Okay. 3 does extra work. Why it's single, not double? Because this bond. So they both need to add one more. it's okay. Oh, it still become wrong. Huh. Why? Oh, it's because... Yeah. Well, in that case, I guess we can leave it as it is. For now. Okay, we kinda dealt with this, and we still have one more gun. So this must be better than last. But, last time we used oxygen from both sides. Now in carbon. Now we need to make like that. And someone needs to delete these. I guess he could do it. I do not like this, but okay. Still need to deal with that, but it's already so long. Guess I'll leave it for something else. This one still needs to be deleted with some by something. Should they do exactly the same stuff as last time and push it? Well, not exactly the same, of course. It seems this way it's gonna be a bit harder. Okay, I guess gun 5. Nah. He needs to deal with this, so I thought he might help. But I guess if we put end there, 5 could deal with that. That's okay. This bond is correct. But it probably need odd before it does it. We didn't add to that. That's kind of bummer. Okay, something needs to add a lot in N. Let's say gun 4. It looks harder, but at least we have an extra gun. Something still needs to delete that. Oh, delete. Go up. What would happen if one doesn't add? It could push straight away. Okay, not straight away. Okay, I guess it has to add. Okay, so what do we have here? Also, this bond did not become better. Oh no, it's okay. This is okay. This is need to be removed and someone still needs to add two here. Ridiculous. I think 4 can. Okay, these though. Oh, this is so bad. You see how to get this up? If I remove everything from N, most likely it's gonna bond where it shouldn't. Maybe not. Let's see. Okay, didn't bond. This needs to be cleared out. This one needs to add one. If gun 6 clears this here, probably gonna start to bond. I'm pretty sure. Oh, only with last one. So maybe it's not that bad. Bonds a lot. Okay. So it can't be cleared until it's pushed. Means gun 6. Needs to stand here and wait for it to be pushed. Gonna deal with this. One really need to deal with that. A 4, maybe. Yeah, okay. Six can help out here. So 4 can pull faster. I guess 6 can add their one just to help 4, 5. Why one adds here one? It's all okay. It seems 5 still needs to add one more there, but okay. After push happens, 6 needs to start removing stuff. How does it look till now? This one is not bonding. Okay, it is. This one needs 2 more. I guess. Well, 3 is very busy, so 5 will have to do it. 1. Needs to help that or that. The hardest part gonna be pull this up or push it up. 3 can't really do it. Maybe 6 could. But it's kind of busy already as it is. Six is also very far from it. Extremely far. Four is kind of close. So, but four cannot push it up. Bonds are all wrong, of course. Everywhere. This requires double bonds. Someone needs to remove this. And of course this shit. I feel like it could maybe be easier to use this. Then 6 needs to deal with that, simply deleting it. Not sure, let's think about it. 1. 2. Okay, 1 will have to wait a bit with pushing. If we do this way. Does it really helps a 4? It helps actually a lot. Okay, let's do it. Because if I do this, 4 can deal with those both. So 1 needs to wait. 6 needs to do deleting. Bond happened there. That. Okay. Now 6 needed art here. Not remove. This is not done. Ah, I see, because it's in front. Actually, why for pulling it up? No, for. What are you doing? What was it for's job before? Kind of afraid to delete it. Okay, let's put it there for now. Oh, okay. I see that 4 needs to add here. Okay, Pug, wait a minute. Which one should stay, that or that, in the end? So this one must be replaced with that, so this is deleted. Upper one. Make bonds. Not yet. Good. amazing. In the end, we may actually do it. Okay, how bonds look? Okay, what do we have here? A bit of mess, of course. So one needs to go down and delete everything here. That's not hard. But it's probably not gonna fix everything. Okay, some ugly triple bond here. Six didn't delete one for some reason. Okay, it's getting close. Not counting this, of course.
Fuck.
This is weird. Okay, this part is correct. This will remove one. We need double bond here. Okay, let's see how it goes on. Everything starts happening after push. So after push, this is correct. Sieve it and connect it. That must be like that. Now even one could add something if required. Five adds one more here because it doesn't need double. After this thing, double bond appears here. I guess it's because four adds one. Maybe if we wait a bit. It's not correct, of course. How to get double bond here? We need to break this bond. So I guess 6 needs to slow down with the removals. This looks alright. This requires double bond, so I guess 6 and 5 needs to be removed at the same time. If 5 is removed now, then 6 must be removed as well. Nah, didn't help. Okay, look, what's wrong? This one does require bond, so it's correct. But N needs a bond between them. That's not correct. So maybe one before it goes, it could add one to break that middle bond. Didn't break middle bond. Why so? Okay, maybe if 6 needs to add one, that would definitely break middle bond. It did break middle bond, okay. Build it again. Look at this. One should remove first, five must get removed later. I think that's the way to make bond. Okay. No, it didn't work. Damn it, what's wrong? The N have bond, double bond with that, so it won't. Okay, from now, what do we do? Four. No, from now it's simply order. Write order and it will be fine. What happens if 4 odds 1? Break something, it makes triple bond there. Yeah, that's not cool. What if 4 would just... Yeah, what if 4 doesn't remove everything? It would not allow that triple bond to appear. Double bond still happened. Yeah, that one didn't help somehow. What if we don't remove anything? We straight away go up. So complicated. I wish there would be button to pull, to go one turn back, because I hate going all the cycle once again. Just because I need to see what happened before. this is not right. So I guess 5 shouldn't have to remove. Okay, this looks close to right, then it makes bond with the middle, which is not correct at all. Yeah, it makes bond with the middle because this one is not deleted. But otherwise, at this point, everything is right. It is just fine. We remove one. You make bond here, that's normal bond. That is also normal bond. This is normal bond. We need double bond here. So 1 definitely should remove this, and 5 shouldn't remove. It didn't make double bonds for some reason with up. Ah, because middle is again happened. Well, middle happens as soon as 6 removes one. Second one. So, maybe that. Okay, this is a bit closer to right. So we have double here, how it should be. One here, double must be here. Yeah, I guess 4 can just go back. Is it correct? Looks pretty correct, not counting this part. So this is right, this is right, this will be removed next turn. No, we haven't. 6. Needs to add one more. Okay, we may have done it, not counting this. Who would help that? 1? 1 has some free time. 2 has free time, but 2 is too far. 3 is very busy. Could I do it like this, maybe? Like, look. My plan. This goes here. 5 starts with pushing out and deleting. So this one is correct. Then it removes one. Goes to that side. I guess adds. Deletes. A 3 will have a bit different work now as well. 3 just removes one. No need to delete anything. And goes back. So 3 becomes very lazy. Well, in fact, maybe 3 could do that. Because it's so much free work. So 3 could do deletion. Bonds are wrong, I forgot. Okay, guys, we're gonna deal with this. Okay, maybe 5 will have to. Too bad file needs to go back. I think we need to do like that. So it doesn't need to go back. Okay, now bonds are wrong. For some reason. Why is that? Just because 5 is too slow. I guess so. Weird. It's very weird. Doesn't seem that it should be important at all. Just one cycle lower. So now it should be already. Add that one here. Okay, this bond appears. I guess that is the problem. I do not see why though. Like, what's the difference if I delete it now or one move before? I do not add anything here anyway. Not yet. So what's the big deal? Well, I could if they want. I don't know, push atom on this. Maybe one does too fast removal. I think we need to check it. Okay, this bond with that, maybe that's kind of reason. Well, okay, let's finish it like this, at least. Oh, what's wrong? Huh? Something is not correct? Oh, it needs double bond here. Okay. That just means 5 needs odd one to break the bond. It's not anything special. wasn't it done before when we had that other thing here? I think I'm gonna go back. We need at least finish puzzle. I think it's gonna take like 2 hours in the end. Didn't it work like this? Damn it. This is bad. I don't remember where I stopped. We fucked up, guys. Oh my god, what have I done? Fucked up everything. Yeah, I remember why I changed, because we didn't have atoms here. Again, middle. I feel so tired of this. Can't leave. Well, I know it's possible to do because we have done it not long ago. Damn it, why it makes that stupid bond? In the middle. It's because of 4. 100%. Now it makes double here. Quite decent, not counting that this is flipped. How we did it? A double bond there is no good at all. If I don't remove one there, I don't even remember this, how it was. You know what, guys? I can't do it. I will pause and I will watch previous how it puzzle looked when I could do it. Okay, I took a bit of a break and I find the X, find how it was. If we deal with this, it's done. Like before we started to messing up with this. So, 3 is the only gun who could do it. And I'm thinking maybe instead of doing all of this, maybe 3 could start from this side. Is it possible? Like, we could change everything. Like, if 3 could delete this, then delete that, clear that, move down. What if it stays like that? You could use this O for that. And delete that as well. So it would need to move 3. But I think in the end it would be a bit similar how it was. It will be long, of course, but I think it will be fine. So we add, delete. Oh, but we need to add one more. Okay, it doesn't matter. Remove 2. Go down. Add, delete. Add. Go down. Okay, it's very long. Add. But at least we're gonna finish this puzzle. Finally. Ridiculous. Oh, something's not good. Oh, what the fuck happened? Oh, yeah. 5. That's a bit more than it should now. When 5 starts with this, it was. Delete. Okay. So 5 actually could deal with that, maybe. You know what? This is no good. The bond is bad. What I'm doing, there is not even oxygen. Okay, guys. Keep doing nonsense. This is all cool. I just need to add 2. How you do, pal? Is you go there? Add two and go back twice. So it's ridiculous, but it's not worse. Some people did it longer. We definitely will try to keep editing. Because this is not the great. For sure. Okay, let's try what I wanted last time. Ah, this one. So, most important, 5 must delete this in the right time. So this must happen. These things must happen right time. So you push out, delete, go there, nothing should be changed. Even have time to go back. Something broke. Yeah, 3 does something weird. Have to delete anything. Just need to remove 2 there. That bond is wrong. Okay, so we managed to. Get rid of 3 cycles. This way. This is one of the fastest. But not the fastest. So. To do anything faster, 5, 6, okay, 6 doesn't count. Because we can put it anywhere, sending out. So 5 and 3. I wonder if 5 adds here. Will it straight away break the bond? Nah. Would be cool though. Would break bond adding there, but would break bond adding there? So I guess this is the only way. So it breaks straight away. Yeah, I remember where we ended up. We couldn't make 5 to delete this. If I want to speed up, I need to make both faster, but I think 5 cannot really. Like after this moment, it must wait. It can't do anything. If it removes, it makes bond here. I think that was problem. It makes on the top, so that is not good. It's again on the top. Yeah, we could do a bit faster because this part is kind of unimportant, but it actually is important. I remember I wanted to do this, so we don't need to do going back. Almost same, but it makes bond with that now. Even if we succeed speeding up this, yeah, I don't understand why it's so bad. Like, what's the big deal? Now it works. Now it doesn't work. Yeah, I see, because it straight away makes bond here after movement. If 5 have added one here, it doesn't make bond. I can't really say I understand the difference. Like, it looks exactly the same. If I add here, I break this bond. Is that so important? I guess. If I don't break that bond before, it makes different thing. Okay. So it's all about breaking bond at the right point. A 4 could add one here. We already did this before and didn't work, I remember. It's all good. One will need to remove that. It definitely can do it. This way probably 5 can get. Yeah, looks like it works. So we could do like that. Perfect. Everything is great, but this one bond, but that's nothing. So 5 doesn't need to go back now. We kind of dealt with that. So that. Yeah, this is. We still have one more movement, so maybe I could even add. Thing. Ah, it looks bad. Too long away. Now it's all wrong. Okay, guys. I don't think I'm gonna do any faster. Let's leave it as it was. I already forgot how it was. You messed it up again. I think this is right. So this was the best we could achieve. You know, I said I'm not gonna do, but I still like, maybe it's easy. Maybe I'm missing something. You know what would happen if one doesn't add? Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, that's enough for me. Tired of this already. Thanks for watching.
Hopefully next puzzle not gonna be 2 hours.